is moreover in Peter and Fudge's home. It is when the weather is bright and sunny. The main characters are Fudge and Peter. Fudge is an amusing and naughty character. His real name is Fairy Drexel Hatcher. He is a happy, vibrant and cheerful child. I like his character a lot because of the qualities he has. He absolutely made me laugh. He is similar to many babies in stories like Jack Jack. Peter is an angry, exuberant and jealous character. His biggest problem is Fudge. There is no work done without he being angry on Fudge because of the trouble Fudge creates. His real name is Peter Warner Hatcher. He is called Pita by Fudge. So I like both the characters. The story is all about a boy named Peter and his little brother Fudge. Wherever Fudge goes, he's a heap of trouble and gets all the attention. This is enough to drive an old brother mad.